CJ Manowski of Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with
Bailey Rapp.
After a win over Mercy, girls, you guys played a great game. I think it was a seven nothing win. A great job on the mound today. A number of strikeouts, shutout win. Talk about what you guys did well defensively.
Defensively, we got ahead in the count and we didn't put the ball down the middle. And if we were getting in trouble, we knew if the infielders and outfielders could get the ball and get out.
And they did. You saw that with the double play there at the end of the game. Offensively, you guys put up runs early in the game and then late in the game. What were you guys seeing in the batter's box? How were you guys able to get those runs up?
We just kept fighting. We kept the bat on the ball. She had a great rise ball, but we adjusted on the pitches that didn't quite move the way she wanted them to. And when they did, we nailed them. Especially when we have runners on base, we moved them around.
You had one RBI, a double off the left field wall, just shy of a home run, but it was a great hit. Now, girls, you guys split with them during the regular season. You guys had the win here today. You guys move on. Talk to me about what you guys want to do looking forward in this playoff.
We're looking to move along, get a win next time, hopefully make our way to the championship and stay strong and fight you back.
There we go. You guys want to win. You guys did it today. Congratulations. Good luck in the future.